Hi there, it's Grace Taylor here. Today we're going to be talking about how you can convert a VS Code theme to work in Visual Studio so that people can personalize Visual Studio using your theme colors. If you're a theme author, this is especially handy because this tool allows you to automatically convert the theme tokens that you've specified to apply to Visual Studio. So this is the converter tool that we'll be using. I've gone ahead and cloned and built the tool, and we'll be starting from there. Now we're going to navigate to the VS Code theme that we're converting. I'm going to be converting this theme called Winter is Coming. I've applied it to my VS Code. I'm going to go ahead and press Ctrl-Shift-P, and then select Generate Color Palette. What this does is it gives me a selection of all of the colors that this theme contains. I'm going to select all of the text, Ctrl-A, and then uncomment all of the tokens, so Ctrl-K-U. This is going to give me the full range of colors that this theme has to offer. Now I'm going to go ahead and save this file. I previously created a folder called My Theme, and so I'm going to save it here. I'm going to use the file type JSON because that's what's going to work with the converter. There are a selection of different file types, and I want to make sure that I'm using JSON, not JSON-C. Next, we're going to open the command line in admin mode and navigate to the converter tool where I've built the tool. I'm going to run this command with the flag -h. That's going to give me instructions on how to use this tool. Next, I'm going to convert my theme. -i gives me the location of the JSON file that I've just created. And -t gives me the target Visual Studio. And this is the Visual Studio that's going to open and contain my theme. -t is optional and -i isn't. So now that Visual Studio is loaded, I can navigate to Tools, Theme, and select Winter is Coming. Now my theme is going to be applied to Visual Studio. There you go, we have Winter is Coming. The next thing we can do is package this theme into a V6 so that I can upload it to the marketplace. The instructions to do this are on the README in the tool. Thanks, everyone.